Okay, so I know this is like way off the record with my usual vámonos recio or vámonos recio, but here we are in Pomona. I was doing some research like I always do and reading my stuff, and I found a picture of Gordon Street and Second. So I thought to myself, that intersection doesn't exist. We moved to Upland now, and usually I know all of Pomona, like the back of my hand, pretty much. So, yeah, I'm debating and thinking, and I couldn't figure it out, so I had to come and see it because I couldn't picture it. This old building here is the last one on the block. I don't know if you guys remember the one that stood there. I think it was like a pool hall at one point. It's on Second in downtown. Word was that like 7 years ago, they had found a dead body in there, so it had already been empty and condemned for a while. And then after that, they demolished it completely, so now it's empty. They started building all that on that side. That's White or Park Street. I'm sorry, I apologize. So, anyways, we came down here. The old vault, which was the First National Bank here in Pomona, is right here. And okay, so here is Gordon and First right there. Train tracks are right here. So I come to the exact corner that the picture I found says, and the description of it was like looking east on Second off of Gordon or something like that. Well, I guess somewhere, somehow down the line, they decided to cut Gordon off. Because this is Gordon here, and there's no street, as you can see. That runs Second right here, which is downtown, like I said. And all the buildings that were in that picture are completely gone now. Just a little bit of history with that. And yeah, it's pretty cool, pretty sad at the same time. Because you don't know what the hell, you know? And so yeah, like I said, just wanted to share with you guys. There's the goddess of the citrus or whatever, the fruit, Pomona, the city we're named after the goddess for. And yeah, so here is Second, and here is Gordon, and there's nothing similar in the picture. Everything is gone. All right, guys, like always, I'll be posting it up so you can check it out. We'll be doing a lot of research down here. As a matter of fact, that's what I'm doing right now. I'm looking for devil worshippers. Like, for reals, I'm not playing. But that's a whole different story over there. And that's it. You guys heard it from me, La Comadre B.